741 Britton Drive is more than just the house with the teal doors. It is home to 205 real strong women that come together every single day to better ourselves and to love one another. It is the place where each of us decided to start our new chapters here at Georgia Tech, and it has quickly become the place we cannot imagine our lives without. This house symbolizes scholarship, growth, friendship, and family. In this house, we have found our sisters, and together we learn, cry, laugh, fail, succeed, and love. Together, we seek the heights.
You know, we really want you to be the best version of yourself and love everything that's unique about you. I think when you look at our sorority as a whole, you just see this mosaic of passions and personalities, and it's truly wonderful to be a part of.
I know I'm a very firm believer in the theory that you are who you are friends with, and so going to recruitment, I decided that I'm gonna find girls who I want to be like. And I knew that was Alpha Chi on day three of my recruitment when the president, Mackenzie Elliott, from that year gave a speech, and in her speech she said that we will never settle to be just another pretty face.
When I came to Alpha Chi Omega, I immediately felt so comfortable, and it just felt like a family. And all the older girls were girls that I wanted to aspire to be one day. They were just so full of ambition and just so genuine. It was the right decision.
I had a group of friends that were going to accept me for who I was and that were gonna love me and genuinely build me up to be the best person that I wanted to be and would encourage me no matter what circumstances I was going through.
Coming to college can be really difficult because everything's new and different, and it's really hard to figure out exactly who you want to be sometimes. I know I personally struggled with that, but I can 100% tell you that I would not be person I am today had I not found that group of supportive women and that foundation of friends. And really, I just can't imagine my experience at Tech without Alpha Chi Omega.
They want to give you $10,000 towards your law school.